Alrighty, we got the episode 12 of Magus by. I need to hurry and finish this. Well, season 2 is coming next year, so I should get it done way before next year, like April, I think. Looks like she finally finished creating her wand. Elias needs to. It's gonna be better for both y'all if you do ask and he starts teaching it, to be honest. For thousands of years, damn. Yo, not gonna lie, this song is fire that this man be singing. It is a beautiful song. Oh, so man, this song is just too nice. Yes, sir. This anime is moving along pretty nicely. She said, finally answer one, now and all that. Yo, what the hell just happened? Oh, it's the... Is this like... in her like subconsciousness or something? Oh, it. Oh. I see what's happening. A fade through the one. Elias wouldn't talk to me. This is basically the first time she's had someone cared about her, even if it was just for show at the beginning, as she was saying, basically. So no wonder she got mad attached to Elias. She says basically overthinking it. I mean, can you blame her though? Oh yeah, the mom was choking her in that flashback that we saw one time ago. She hadn't given. Not gonna lie, she said needed this conversation. For real. leaving you with this. Big Uncle Nevin, bro. This man's speeding right now. Yo, she really needed this conversation, bro. She needed this conversation to realize a lot of things. And stop worrying about if Elias is gonna kick her out or abandoning her and all that. It's only a brief farewell. So I wonder, will she ever see? I mean, Nevin is dead, but since she used the branch of his tree, so he might be able to like see him like this someday again. Oh, she's actually smiling now. Big Uncle Nevin, bro. Telling you, bro. Nevin is a peak character, bro. Oh, is she gonna use some teleporting magic or something? Yo. Yo. This man Lindell is shook right now. Yo, she basically turned into a phoenix. Yo, this is sick, not gonna lie. Yo. Be a Wolverine. Hey, not gonna lie. Yo, this episode was really good, bro. It's not even over yet, but this is definitely one of the best episodes in this whole series so far. Easily, bro. This was a peak episode, bro. Oh my god, bro. This episode is just insane. Nah, they went crazy with this episode, bro. With the opening playing too? Come on, bro. Shoot, I might actually have to mute this part of the episode because the opening is playing. I don't want to deal with that copyright, bro. Yo. Hold up, this is the part we keep seeing in the opening. That scene right there is like the last scene that we see when the opening is playing. Probably overuse magic. Hold up. So the mother was having another kid? So what did that kid like? What happened? Did she ended up having the baby or not? So she said might actually have a sister out there or something. Us have a sister or brother. Yo, what the hell? Yeah, why are there so many of these things? Oh, they were probably worried about her. Oh, it's shearing season. Why does this episode feel like it could have been the end of the anime? Not gonna lie, bro. This episode felt like it could have been like the end of the anime right here, or the end of the season, the first season right here. Man, this man Roof going crazy with the food. Yo, this was a bro. This is hands down. I think this is the best episode of the anime so far. Easily, that whole conversation with Chise and Uncle Nevin, bro. That was such a good conversation for her, bro. Like, she needed that convo, bro. She needed that conversation so much to stop overthinking things and stop thinking like Elias might like abandon her and all that. So this episode was such a good episode, bro. This episode was a 10 out of 10 easily. And that part where she turned into the Phoenix and flew over to where Elias was, bro, that was so freaking sick, bro. Yo, they went crazy with this episode, bro. They went crazy. Like, the thing is, they never had to do the whole Phoenix thing, but they ended up doing it anyway, which I'm happy about, bro. That was pretty good, bro. That was so freaking good, bro. But yeah, Chise is happy. Like, after that conversation, bro, Chise is just mad smiling like every day now, which you love to see it, bro. So that conversation was something that she desperately needed, bro. So yeah, W Nevin, bro. W Nevin, peak character, bro. But yeah, that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so y'all stay notified when I post, bro. And hit the like button, bro. Hit the like button. And yeah, that's it for this episode.